سبحان الله والحمد لله ولا إله إلا الله والله أكبر ولا حول ولا قوة إلا بالله العلي العظيم.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته and welcome to a new episode of Islam Unveiled. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. In the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Most Merciful. I praise Allah, the Almighty, alone, and I send the best peace and salutation upon His Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. Brothers and sisters everywhere, I would like to welcome you as well as our guests here in the studio. In today's episode, inshallah, we will talk about the most popular name in the entire world. That name is Muhammad. The name of the messenger of Islam, the last messenger that God has sent to mankind. He is the seal of the prophethood. We are going to learn a little bit about his lifestyle, his biography, when was he born, and how did he get the message. First of all, Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, is a descendant of Prophet Ishmael. So he is also the descendant of Prophet Abraham, peace be upon him. Prophet Abraham had Ishmael, then Isaac, Ismail, and Ishaq. From the branch of Isaac, he had Jacob, and Jacob had 12 other sons, and he had Prophet